Assalamu alaikum, my dear friends. Welcome to International Opportunity Hub. Friends, my name is Akib Shahzad, and today we are going to discuss about the DAD RISE Germany internship program. So the RISE stands for Research Internship in Science and Engineering. RISE Germany offers undergraduate students from North American, British, and Irish University the opportunity to complete a summer research internship at top German universities and research institutions. RISE Germany is funded by the German Federal Foreign Office. So friends, if you are new in my video, watch my previous video. They will help you in getting international scholarship, internship, exchange program and other opportunities as well. So the students are matched with the host university or institute according to their area of interest. DAD provides students a monthly stipend for 3 months to help cover living expenses. Host universities, universities of applied sciences and institutions provide housing assistance and match students with PhD student mentor or research. German language is not required and the working language will be in English. So more you can check about the program, click on it. So about 300 scholarships are available each year. So the application period for RISE Germany internship program is from 1st November to December 15, 2022. The deadline for letter of reference is from 1st November to December 22. And the ranking by providers from January 17 to January 31st, and announcement of RISE internship positions around March next year, 2023. So friends, click here, find an internship program. So if you want to apply for this internship program, click here, application portal. So friends, this is the official website of RISE Germany application portal. Prepare your application completely online at the RISE Germany internship database from 1st November to 15th December 2022. So which documents do you need in PDF format are your motivation letter for each project you apply for, your CV, your list of courses as a supplement to the official transcript, your up-to-date official university transcript, your verification from the university certificate of enrollment, and you can download it from here, and letter of reference. So I'm gonna download it, click on it. So friends, you have to fill this form and you have to upload it on online application portal. Go back. So time left still 11 days all remaining. So if you are new user, then first of all you have to register yourself. So for registration, you have to put your first name, your last name, email address, your country name, and you are studying in this country university, then you can apply for this program. So after that, click on register yourself, and after that they will send you an email address. You can confirm your email address, then you can log in your account. So I'm gonna log in my account, click here, log in. So here you have to put your email address, your password, then you can log in. So friends, this is my official application portal. So you can first of all find your internship here. Currently 474 offers are available in RISE Germany internship program, so you can choose your according to your subject field. I am going to edit my application, click on it. So choice of internship 1, choice of internship 2, and choice of internship 3. So you can choose your 3 internships. So after that, you have to put your first name, your last name, your gender, your date of birth, your email address, and your university name of institution that is in USA or UK or Canada or Ireland. And please select a university in which university or college you are studying. And field of your studies or specialization, your expected end of undergraduate study, your GPA last semester, a maximum possible GPA, your RISE alumni or former DAD scholarship holder, no, up to 3 motivation letter mandatory documents. Please upload a motivation letter for each internship you apply for. So if you are applying for 3 internships, then you have to upload 3 motivation letters separately, and after that your CV, your list of courses and your official university transcript. After completing your certificate of enrollment, you have to upload it here. And yes, I agree that my personal contact information and application data can be used within the ADAD and affiliated organizations. And I agree to forwarding my personal data, name, email address to representative of my home university for the purpose of making contact. Yes. After that, simply click on save. So friends, as I did not put all my information, so you have to put your all information step by step. After completing your all information, then you can after that simply submit your application for RISE Germany internship program. So friends, it's a very great opportunity if you are studying in USA, Canada, United Kingdom or in Ireland universities. Then you can choose your university and your specialization according to your subject need, and then you can apply for this RISE Germany internship program. So friends, must avail this opportunity, and also friends, share this video with your family and friends circle. Thank you so much guys for your support. Take care. Allah Hafiz.